Find out what you like. You can like a lot of things. You can like a lot of things. I like a lot of things. I like tattoos, I found out. I like a girl in a sexy tattoo. A sexy tattoo, not any tattoo, like a teardrop coming down from where she stabbed a girl in the joint or something. I ended up with a girl one, I had a few, a bunch of them tattoos, sexy ones, and on her ribcage she had a tattoo of a zipper from the top to the bottom of a zipper. I said, hey, what's that zipper all about? What do you got a zipper tattoo for? She goes, zipper was mine and Mac's boyfriend's safe word in bed. We'd yell out zipper when things got out of hand so no one would get hurt. I did not know you could get hurt. Apparently, I've been doing it wrong this whole time. Generally, when I'm finished, I'm like, that was relaxing. I liked it. I'm not like, we made it! Head count. Seriously. Where's that little fella? Where's that... Who tied these knots? We started romping around, and like a minute into it, she bit me on my shoulder, hard. Not a nibble, I like a nibble. Big, meaty, like you're trying to bite through an Applebee's steak, hard. You know what I mean? Of course it's tough, it's $9, and they're making profit. So she's Applebee's biting me right there in my shoulder. It hurt, like I was like, zipper! Zipper! Reißverschluss! That's German for zipper, I think. I tried to blow in her nose, because that works with dogs. Seriously, I mean, puff. I mean, puff at you. She choked me? Choked me? And I'm not saying, I don't care what you do. I don't care if you choke each other. And I'm not saying I like it or I don't like it. I'm just saying, how about a little pre-choke warning? You know what I mean? A little heads up. We throwing etiquette out the door right now? No manners? She caught me on an exhale. I thought I was gonna die. How rude, you know? Stephanie Tanner. She choked a noise out of me. A noise. I didn't even know it was in me. It was buried underneath some Diet Dr. Pepper or something. And it wasn't a sex noise. I've heard those. I've made those. Nobody across the hallway was like, that's sex. I can hear it. Boy, that's a sex noise if I've ever heard one. God forbid, if anyone heard that noise, they were like, call a veterinarian. Call it. Something stuck up in a crawl space. And it's in labor. Obviously. Obviously. And it's breech. It's having a breech baby. I can tell by the scream. It multiplies when it gets wet. She texted me for weeks. I never responded. One time she just texted me and just said, sex, exclamation point. How about you toss a question mark in there? Because I don't think that that's what happened, to be honest with you. That was more of an assault and battery, if you ask me. Attempted breaking and entering, but that's a different story altogether. Secondly, I don't want to do it again, because I know the first time it was crazy. I thought I was going to die. And I know this about people. Human nature is the more you're around somebody, the more comfortable you become, especially in the bedroom. The more you're with somebody, the more you're able to try things that you wouldn't try with someone that you just met. And I had just met her when she choked and bit me. I don't want to be there when she's able to let her guard down and really be herself. I wake up with an orange in my mouth, an IV in my arm, and my balls are on fire. I'm like, this is citrusy. This is citrusy. She's doing some type of rain dance in the corner. And I'm like, granted the crops aren't coming in like they should, but there's gotta be a better way. I've got acid reflux. I take Zantac, 150, the kind they lock up. Hurts.